The mission of the Guadalupe Center is to break the cycle of poverty through education for the children of Immokalee. Tutor Corps is one of the many educational programs that the center has designed to specifically achieve this mission. Tutor Corps focuses on high school students from the impoverished community of Immokalee and provides them with the resources and support needed to get into and successfully graduate from college. We asked some of our Tutor Corps scholars to reflect upon the barriers that cause the majority of their peers to be unsuccessful and to capture them in photographs. The photographs in this video highlight the struggle inherent with growing up in a poverty-stricken agricultural town. Families here work long hours, make $12,000 a year on average, live doubled up in substandard trailers, at times with an entire family crammed into a single trailer room, and struggle to make ends meet. These photographs tell the story of a town that is tormented by the effects of poverty, including alcohol, gang violence, migrant workforce, and community decay, with few resources made available to mitigate the effects these barriers have on a child's education.
When I was five and when I was growing up, I've seen my parents suffer from financial depressions. We were evicted several times until we finally found a stable place to live in the farm workers' village.
These barriers have never been so damaging, as the math and reading achievement scores show the ever-widening gap between rich and poor children. Likewise, the graduation rate in Immokalee is such that out of 422 freshmen that entered high school in 2008, only 211 graduated 4 years later with diplomas. As our nation's schools struggle with their ability to provide children with an equal chance at academic and economic success, the Guadalupe Center's Tutor Corps is resolved to make a difference. Tutor Corps is a college preparatory program that provides students with tutoring jobs, giving them the opportunity to make money so that they can stay in school and help provide for their families, all while helping younger students to achieve. For every year Tutor Corps scholars are involved in the program, they earn a $4,000 scholarship to use once they are accepted to the college of their choice. The center provides them with test preps, college and career counseling, support all the way through college, and matches them up with successful professionals as a mentor.
My mentors, they care so deeply about me, even though they're not family. And on my birthday last year, they came down from Monroe Island and they surprised me with the cake, and we went out and had dinner. It was really special to me, because knowing how someone who's not related to me would come down all the way from Monroe Island and spend the whole entire day with me, and that meant a lot to me.
Tutor Corps is excited and proud of its successes. We have 62 active high school scholars, 88 active college scholars, and 48 college graduates. A remarkable 100% of our scholars graduate high school, and 92% of those who go on to college end up graduating with a degree. Tutor Corps believes that education is the great equalizer, and the Guadalupe Center is making sure that from cradle to career, the children of Immokalee are successful.
Through Tutor Corp, I've been given many opportunities, which have allowed me even more opportunities, as I was in the newspaper a few months back, and just a lady from the community happened to read my story of how I want to become a surgeon someday, and she offered me a great opportunity to go to Alabama on 8-year full ride, Birmingham Southern 4 years, and then medical school at University of Alabama. And you know, without Tutor Corp, I wouldn't have been given this opportunity, which, you know, it's a blessing.
Thank you for supporting their futures.